Hey everybody, John here with Bill and Seafood Guys and home of the Wild Alaskan Seafood Box. We're back in the kitchen for another episode of Simple Seafood Recipes. We got going for you guys today. So we received a message and it was a recipe from TikTok. So we're gonna get this thing going. This is like a 7 to 8 minute salmon in the air fryer recipe. If it is as easy as it was in the TikTok video, this is gonna be absolutely mind-blowing. So we're gonna get things going, we're gonna walk you through it, we're gonna show you everything with air fryer, time, temp, we're gonna test this out. Let's get cooking. Okay guys, here it is. We just wrapped this up. So a few things that we learned through this recipe. Number one, yeah, we totally got TikToked. I'm glad we did. That was an amazing idea. Well, I'm definitely gonna be doing this at home quite a bit. So for us though, what we realized is that our cook time is gonna be more like 12 to 15 minutes. Maybe that's just because this is a bigger air fryer. The one in the video, it was a smaller one. And the whole thing was totally filled up. That could have made a difference in cook times, but you know, we're using the extra large air fryer. As you guys can see, there's quite a bit of room left in there. So we adjusted to about 12 to 15 minutes. And honestly, that was about it. I mean, the veggies turned out great. The salmon looks amazing. We're gonna dig into this. But if you guys haven't already, hit the subscribe button. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. You get updates on all these videos. Go back, I believe this is like video 28, 29, or 30. So there's a bunch more we did before this. Check them out and visit wildalaskanseafoodbox.com if you want any of this salmon delivered directly to your doorstep. Thanks guys.